Dude, it's one of the subway switch boxes.
If the Foot did this, they weren't using conventional weapons. No way a sword could cause this kind of damage.
April, are you getting this?
Yeah, and I'm picking up reports of destroyed switch boxes all throughout the subway system. Someone's deliberately sending the trains out of control.
All right, guys. Time to get to work.
Yeah, work.
Dude.
I can't believe the Foot would stoop this low. You have to find a way to stop them. Intercepted the enemy's comms. It sounds like they're about to destroy something. See if you can stop them.
That felt good.
It looks like that train is still working. It'll probably take you to other areas if you get on board. Up something. The enemy has started moving. Master Splinter has lots of items ready for you at the lair. Drop by when you get a chance. Try to find some clues as to what's happening around this place.
You got this, bro.
Hey, even us brainiacs need a little assist sometimes.
Let's boogie.
Shopping is a string of continuous choices. What can I do for you, my son? Certain you did not forget anything. Go out and bring justice to this city.
Righteous.
your face is in!
That felt good.
I never miss.
Guys, I intercepted the enemy's comms. It sounds like they're about to destroy something. See you. There they are! Uh-oh. I'm seeing some major activity at a nearby station. Sending you the location now.
Wait, let me get that for you. Let's go! Let's go! Supply that dude!
Say your prayers, Turtles.
That's it. I'm never taking the subway ever again.
I think the odds of running into a rhino during your daily commute are negligible, Mikey. What daily commute? He just sits on the couch and plays video games all day. You know, people in glass houses shouldn't throw stones.
Ouch.
No more Mr. Nice Turtle.
Let's go! Let's go! Half shell, but full go.
I was born for this.
Let's boogie.
Get a hold of yourself, man!
I was just feeling lonely, is all. That's the stuff. Let's move.
I am not in the mood for games. Let's go. Let's go. Pull yourself together. Thanks. I needed that.
It only hurts when I breathe. And move. And blink.
Best food ever. Let's go! Oh, so dizzy. No more Mr. Nice Turtle.
Let's go!
Last two punches.
Wonderful. You make your old father proud.
Sorry about spoiling your fun, Horn Dome, but ain't you a little too big to be playing with trains?
Fun? Ha! You stupid turtles ain't seen nothing yet! Nah, chumps. The fun's just getting started.
What the? Where'd he go?
Whoa! Just like a cute magician's bunny. Except, you know, he's a big, ugly, psychopathic rhino, dude.
What did the big psycho mean by just getting started?
No time for that now. We've got our own train to catch.